NAACP v. Claiborne Hardware Company, 1982. In 1966, a group of black citizens in Claiborne County, Mississippi, with the help of the National Organization for the Advancement of Colored People, or NAACP, organized a boycott of white merchants in order to promote equality and justice. People participating in the boycott picketed peacefully, but there were some acts and threats of violence. In 1969, the white merchants sued the NAACP for damages as a result of the loss of their business and revenue. State courts imposed damages on the NAACP. The organization argued that they did not advocate violence, rather peaceful protest and boycotting. This case went all the way to the U.S. Supreme Court. In an 8-0 decision, the Supreme Court ruled that the nonviolent activities of the protesters were protected by the First Amendment to the Constitution. The court ruled that the NAACP and boycotters were not liable for damages for the consequences of nonviolent activity.